You're fucking insane.
Ah, that's funny, because the whole theme is fucking, but also insane. Hey everybody, I'm Psychroclasm, and we're heading into an obvious trap. We're going to the theater, where everybody's hanging out. Oh, more clown. That's clown number 7? Oh, we're actually pretty close to having all the clowns! Okay. I still am not entirely certain what I get for getting all the clowns. How's my health doing? Again, how is this what only one health bar missing looks like? Okay, hang on. Raise it and then hit. Okay. Ooh. So can she see me through the bars? Because I'm just going to hang out. How does this help you with your cult activities, ma'am? Okay, so they said fighting should be a last resort, which I'm not necessarily certain I agree with, but that's whole. Oh, oh, yep, they saw me. Okay. Well, oh, yep, mm-hmm. Glad I opened that door in the alleyway that I'm not sure which one it is. Oh, oh, God. They've moved the carts. Wow, okay. Love to have time to stay and look at that, but, guess I can't. Here, I'm just gonna... Oh, nope, that didn't work! That didn't work, it didn't work, it didn't work. It didn't work. Okay, just gonna run up on the... Oh, no, this isn't the theater, it's a nightclub. Oh, shitballs. Okay. hi, friends. Oh, are you serious right now? Ah! Okay. That gives me time. I have time now to find out where the theater is. Oh my God. Yeah, they just left. They just fucked off. That's great. Okay. So... Okay. Was it down the, shit, was it down the hallway outside the hotel? Shit, I don't even remember what the theater was called. For a theater. There's a club. Freak show! Oh, yeah, get a... Wow, okay, so they just... It's just a lot of murder. Okay, the Barely Legal Club. Oh, boy. I might have to make my way back over there. And, figure out what the name of the theater was, or if it had directions on it or something. Because I am lost as shit. Oh, that's... You know what? They say it's a last resort. Let's just fucking do it.
Holy shit.
Okay. So I am still really good at killing people. I don't know if it affected my sanity or not. So, yeah, he seems to not like murdering people, but, the fuck ever. That's fine. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do all the murders and, like, just make life easier for myself. Hang on. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do this here. Hey, come here. Come here. I just want to test. Yeah, come on. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeah, you can't make it through here, can you? Haha. Oh, yeah. You ain't got shit on me. Oh, she hits for 2 points of damage. Yeah, you can't do shit. Turn around and walk away. I'm gonna stab you in the butt again. Go. Go on. Oh, wow. It's really only 2 hits to do a murder, then. Okay. So, yeah. Wow, he didn't seem to have a problem killing a woman, but a man. That was worthy of a voice line. Okay. I can't remember. Do I do sneak attack damage? Oh, right.
Holy shit.
Yeah, did not give a fuck about killing Stilt Lady. Are you serious? Okay, yeah, he lost me. Right here, somehow.
You made me do this. You made me.
No, they didn't. I did it for fun. Okay. So how's my sanity? Yeah, it didn't seem to impact my sanity at all. I'm good. Okay, so now I can roam around freely. And if I really just want to undo it, I can, just die. And then everything will be undone. So I've just got time to look around now. Funsies. Like, I can't imagine it's going to affect the way the game goes, right? I don't know if there are multiple endings. No, wait, this definitely said Eden Theater. I knew there was an indication that it was back. Oh, the padlock. I murdered people for no reason. Whoopsie doodle. Oh, wait, I can't die. Oh, right, because I killed everyone. Okay, yeah, so actually looking back on it, it does seem like it may have affected my sanity. Like, killing both of them, I think, took one sanity point away from me. See, why are they only synced up sometimes? And also, why didn't they notice me just then? Oh, yep, they did. Okay, I'm just gonna do this real quick and then run away. There's a chance I'll be able to come back later. So I'm just gonna run down here and they'll lose me immediately because reasons. Okay, do that, doop, boop, doop. Cool, open the door! I thought they were going to lose me here. Okay. Well, I'm doing fine. Thanks for asking. And safe. So how am I doing on health? Missing two. Okay. Wow, really? Oh, there's more people here. Because I should have continued my murder spree. Okay, for the sake of being able to actually see things, I'm just gonna do all of this. Just gonna get super fucked up on sedatives and everything will be fine. Probably. So if I heard the motherfucker, if I had to guess, I'm gonna say that the other clowns are probably here. Just gonna keep heading in the direction of the Eden Theater. Okay, and then I'm just gonna pop it down. Okay, nope, that wasn't enough. Okay, cool. Ah, man. How do I lose these guys? Okay. They're giving up. That's fine. I'll just follow you guys back and see what you're guarding. I'm like two clowns away. They've gotta be here, right? Okay, what is your patrol path? Okay. He's still good. If I had to hide them, I'd put at least one over there. You don't see anything. Neither of you do. Ooh. Wow, you guys are dense as fuck, dude. Oh, no. Does he see me or nah? I genuinely don't know. Yep, he's just going about his business. So, there's just nobody over here now. That's fine. So here we are at the fabulous historical Eden Theater, where bad shit is clearly going to happen to me, but I'm apparently colorblind, so red and green flags get kinda mixed up for me. You know, even with the lantern, I don't see any clowns, so I may be wrong in my assumption that the clowns are out and about over here. Like, I may have missed them, but it doesn't really matter, because I don't really know what the prize was, and I don't particularly care. Oh, okay. Broke in, locked the door with a... Oh! Oh, the Eden Theater! This is where I was supposed to randomly hook up with some lady from whatever dating app exists in this universe. Find help.
Where the hell is everyone?
Okay. Yeah, this has already been solved, so we good. Oh, wait! Does that mean this has already been solved? Oh. I don't remember, actually. Brothers and sisters of the Scarlet Lodge, let me remind you that according to the tradition of the summer solstice, you have the right to enter any house in front of which candles were placed. By doing so, the people of Bleakmoor agree to participate in all of our practices. However, please don't let so many people die this time. I'd also like you to stay ready. I've organized a few seeing ones, and I'll need some help. C.A. I don't remember what that stands for. So that's where the secret-y thing was, I think. Did I need to do this? Oh yeah, I guess that door wouldn't have opened. Excuse me? Is that a real thing? You good? Okay, fun. Oh, wait, is that why there was a fire alarm in the hotel? Can I use them as distractions? Oh, that'd be badass. Well, hey, at least they didn't leave the fuck machine running this time. So... Oh, okay, yeah. Why can I not use... Hello? Okay, there we go. E. This. Okay, that's weird. And more supplies, thank you. Why did I put my knife away? You always want to have your knife out. Can I open that one? I'll take everything I can get, really. Well, here we are. Back at the old Eden. Hi. How are you?
Well, well. And who do we have here? Is that Mr. Victor Holloway?
I'm famous.
The one and only.
What? What do you want?
I can't hear you from over here. You'll need to speak up, darling.
Fuck you won't.
Actually, you could just shut that pretty mouth because nothing you say matters here.
Oh, okay.
Help! Is anyone else here? Please, help me!
Oh, Victor. I actually feel sorry for you, you know?
Do you?
Now focus, Victor. It's time to get to work. Dr. Austerlitz will be here soon, and we have to prepare for the show.
No. You're fucking crazy. This whole town has lost its shit.
Do you ever shut the fuck up?
I thought you couldn't hear me.
Please make some space on the stage.
Yeah.
Move the stage apart and lower the cross. Our star actor needs to be presented properly.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
If you keep slacking, I'll start counting down. And when the countdown comes to an end, well, you won't like it much, I reckon.
I reckon.
You remember those guys in leather with the big, hard clubs? I bet they remember you.
Why?
I should have murdered them all.
Why?
You bore me. Now get to work. Time is of the essence, Victor.
Okay, cool. So, just gonna yoink these out the way. Ooh. You wouldn't think I'd be able to move this. This seems very heavy. She didn't say how far I have to move them, so I'm just gonna keep going until it stops me, like that. And then, just gonna pull this one.
Yes, you're doing great. But you only have a minute left, so don't blow it.
Okay. I'm not your roadie. And lower the cross, easily peasily. Oh, is that you? Hi! Hey, how you doing?
You did great. Such a capable man. It's a shame
Shaw.
If Austerlitz didn't have plans for you, I would have taken you under my wing.
What's all this for? Let me talk to Dr. Austerlitz, please. We can work this out.
I'm afraid the time for agreements has been long over. Now we must provide the right atmosphere for the stage. Light the candles and censers and get the spotlight working. The actor must shine tonight.
Okay.
Actor? You're fucked up.
Remember, if you slack at all tonight, there'll be some well-equipped supporting actors that'll come into play.
Fun.
And they aren't as lovable as I am, that I can promise. So don't fuck around. Oh, and you'll need a key. Go beneath the balcony I'm standing on. Fred is sitting there. Fred is eyeing the key. I'm sure you'll see him.
Ha 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 ha, that's funny! I like her, even though I know she's a murderous asshole. So I need the key to get to the spotlight, which I remember where that is. At least I think it's accessible from up here. The shit was weird during the demo. Do I not need to use the key here? Okay. Okay, this one.
2 minutes remaining.
Will you fuck off? Okay, spotlight. Although I do love the bossiness. Alright, so I have to find something to light the sensors with, possibly. You know what, I should probably just check tab. Light the candles, light the sensors, okay. Let's assume I have something to light it with since I can light my own thing. Lamp? Okay. So I need to find a lighter. It's probably up there in the second floor. Since there were things to do.
Only 1 minute left.
Yeah. Matches! Yay! Can I just take the box? Okay. Whatever. Start the countdown, homie. I don't think it matters. I think I'll get there. But we shall see.
minute till showtime.
Yeah, yeah. If you send them in here, I'm going to kill them on principle. Just because I don't. Yeah, just. Okay. Okay, so I can't grab those.
Giving Victor his next line. It reads, "Ah, I'm dying." What a treat.
Oh, they know where I am. Fun for them.
Ooh.
There they are. Well, guys, I'm sorry. We're just going to... Oh, that's cute. Okay. Well, that was easy.
2 minutes. Only 2 minutes remaining.
What, you giving me another time limit until you send somebody else for me to kill? This is on you, homie. Boop. Boop. I wonder how many I could have killed before she gave
Victor
up.
Victor Holloway is our hero. He's coped with everything that's been thrown his way.
He really doesn't mention it when he kills women. It's weird.
He is a capable man that women everywhere shall worship.
This is not good. This is not good.
Oh, I believe our actor's 15 minutes of fame has expired.
I had like 4.
Take him off the cross piece by piece. Every man and every woman is a star. And now it's your turn to become one.
Okay.
What?
Afterwards, go backstage through the curtain. There, you'll find a bed. Hurry now. The clock is tick, tick, ticking away.
Oh, I can only carry one bulky object at a time. That's fine. Okay, backstage. Oh, is it the fuck toys bin?
A man that could carry a body with such ease.
Uh-huh. You having fun up there, Rhea? Sounds like it. I have a foot. Would you like it?
Victor, giving you orders is so stimulating.
Glad I could help. What is this? Oh, wow. Wait, that's the part you decided to censor? Okay, fine. Sticky. All right. Bin is full. Hey! Danny! Hi!
I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Victor. Yeah.
Victor, where are you going? I don't want to give out any spoilers, but you're not going towards a happy end.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Pale Heather. Okay. So, I like to think that this is obviously where I was supposed to go. Like, Danny, I think he only seems inept. Wall of Whispers or the Bloodhouse? Well, this has the Bloodhouse symbol on it. Or no, maybe that's not what that is. okay. So I need a key for either, I guess. Probably. Hey, are you eyeing a key? This body has been down here since the demo, too. It should not be in this condition. Let's just pop the... Okay. So, maybe the Hall of Whispers? Hello? Oh. Oh, that seems unpleasant. Oh boy. Yep, it's gas. I'm just gonna hide here. Yep, I'm just gonna take a nap. Here we go. I wonder if I could have avoided that, like, if I had gone back to the theater.
We've captured the Seeing One, Mr. Victor Holloway. During the abduction, I had a chance to test his ability to carry out commands while under stress.
I've waited for this moment for so long. He is exceptional. Truly exceptional.
Thank you so much.
A lot of them were promising. And you know how they ended.
It's true. But we must remain optimistic as we follow the path.
Oh, I can look around. Hi. Ooh, slow.
Thank you, Rhea.
Hi.
You can go now.
Hi, friend.
I'll deal with the Seeing One personally.
Ooh, the Doctor. This seems like
Welcome,
a good place to...
Victor! You finally made it.
I'm gonna stop you right there. How long's it been? I'm only like half an episode in. Yay!
Bravo. As you've probably guessed by now, I am Dr. Charles Austerlitz, and this is my devout pack. And together we are known as the Scarlet Lodge. I do hope that no one was too harsh with you. Some of them tend to get carried away with their work.
I'm going to kill all of them. For fun.
What the fuck do you want from me?
Oh dear, calm down. Nobody wants to hurt you. If you cooperate with us, you'll soon be cozied up in your dusty abode. And all in one piece, I assure you. But for now, we need your help.
I don't understand. Why me? I'm nobody.
Natural selection bestows unique talents at random, which comes with a bit of malice on her part. You are a Seeing One. You are attuned to the energy of Mustka, the land of ecstasy. The visions that haunt you, they are more than meaningless dreams. Much more. You have an extraordinary gift that can serve as a bridge between the dimensions.
What are you talking about? You're fucking insane.
Ah, that's to funny, some, because the whole theme is
I'm a madman.
Fucking, but also
to
insane.
Others, I am their savior. Now enough chatter. Let's get down to business, Victor. In a moment, we will transport you to Mustka.
I would like you
Once
to do
there,
it.
You'll find an important item hidden nearby. It's a book called The Nature of Universes. Bring it back. It must return to the Austerlitz family.
You kidnapped me to get you a fucking book? You're just a bunch of psychos!
In a moment, you'll go through intensive stimulation and be transported to Lustka. Then, you're tasked to find the book and return to the place you arrived. It's as simple as that.
What do you mean by stimulation?
Until now, you found Lustka through sexual pleasure. Don't look at me like that. I don't make the rules.
I think this appointment is over, Doctor. How much do I owe you?
I'm on a cross, and I'm still somehow confident.
You'll still have punchlines once you feel the breath of the changed on your neck. Lustga is a world as real as ours. So remain cautious. If you die while there, then it's all over. Checkmate. Now, please, relax and open your mind to the energy of Lustga. I will help you.
What? No!
Leave if you use your alone. Teeth, I'm kicking you.
Get away from me!
Hello, little one. Daddy will take care of you.
I was kidding!
Charles only sucks off a few chosen. It's an honor seeing one.
Don't return without the book. You better offline.
Damn! That was fast! This is... Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so the last time I saw a weird statue was like when I was close to one of those things that would help me. Oh. I was joking earlier when I said I wanted him to do it. It was just a suck my dick joke. But no, they did it. Fun. Hi.
It's the fake. Our fate is in their react to the bitch.
That bitch.
Anyone, if you can hear me, stay focused on your task.
Focused on your task. Oh my god. Okay, looking for a book. Dropping off this ledge is probably important. But still, I wish for an end. Thank you. Okay, so this is the pathway I need to get a bug friend for, I bet. Alright, let's look at this thing. In the beginning through Garna, the enthralled died out and Lava Brock summoned more victims from beyond the worlds. Soon the changed were afflicted by Garna. Their bodies withered away, thus the land of ecstasy, through all subsequent aeons, became a testimony of the fall. Means absolutely nothing to me. Okay, so I've got to put something in this, which I guess is over here. So, anybody gonna try and stop me? Anybody? That sounds like a somebody. Or is that the statue? It actually does matter. Ooh, hang on. I forget, does this restore my mental health? It does. So if I can just make it from chapter to chapter, I don't have to waste items. Nice. How much time I'll be spending here? Oh, it's another ball thingy. Hello. Hello, miss. You're okay. You're still the way you are. Hi. Oh, do I only come here like 3 times? Rebirth of... Oh, hell yeah! Okay, so it's not like an... I don't have to choose 3 gifts over the course of the game. I get a new set of gifts every time, like I'm leveling up. Okay, could I just not do that? Like, could I have just avoided this altogether? Interesting. Okay. That's interesting. I'm gonna focus on the mental side of it, just because it makes it so hard to see, and it can reverse my controls, which is just massive amounts of bullshit. Are these things not gonna hurt me? Oh, yep, there they go. Okay, just checking. So, I've been here before. Excuse me. Oh, up there. I don't know what I'm looking for, so I will... Where's the platform? Oh, there's the platform. Okay, got it. I'll just take this. And move it around. Can I just put it here? Okay, no, I've got to do... one at a time. So I need to be... oh, okay, never mind. And then move it over here. And then move it back here. And then move it over here. And we good, I think. Do I need to go over there or over there? It matters, I think. Might have to do both. Alrighty. I have my weird disc thing that unlocks that door over there. So what is over there? Apparently the block has become shy. that's not good. I'll just put it back, I guess. And all good. Oh, this looks pleasant. Yep, this... oh, boy. Okay, I got two things to pick up here. Oh, there's the book. Okay, I'm gonna pick up this thing first. And then I've gotta figure out how to get back to where I...
Nature of Universes. By Doreen Austerlitz. What's it doing here?
No idea.
The theories presented are based on the interrogations of a dozen seeing ones. Their visions come together as a coherent whole and are the key to understanding Lustga. Through this knowledge, we draw closer to comprehending the incomprehensible. What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
Agreed. So, I'm just gonna head back and no one's going to bother me. I mean, weirdly, nobody's bothering me yet, so I guess I'll just hop down here and heal and... oh, yeah, there they are. So, let's see. Hop down there and heal, and then try and find my way back, I guess. Sploosh. Wow, do they really not notice me? I figured that'd be pretty loud. I guess the floor is pretty soft, though. Oh, I wonder if I can kill them with a knife. Let's not find out, actually. I'm stuck. Ow. Don't hurt me, please. Oh, no. Okay, cool. That's fine. Because I had nowhere to go. Yes? Okay, there we go. Alright, where's my bug buddy? Bug buddy? Oh, there you are. Hi, friend. Nothing back there? Okay, cool. Oh, that's shiny. question is, do I need you after this? Glad we're here. Are you just gonna leave after this, or... Ooh, no! Not a fan of that. Oh, okay, this is your turning point. You're just doing your laps for the day. Got it. Okay. So that's... Oh, I'm close, actually, to where I came in. I think. Oh, there it is. Yeah, this is just the other side, right? Pop back down and boom, we're done. Easy peasy.
You made it. Oh, Victor.
Where you at?
You don't even know how much this means to us.
Can I get another blowjob out of it?
You are our deliverance. Now, place the book on the pedestal.
So it's done. This is over now? Fine. I'm setting the book there, and then I'm leaving.
Good boy.
Cool!
I'll forget about all this, okay? Just let me live. Let me go home.
Yeah, totally.
Fascinating. Now, put the book on the pedestal.
Put the book on the pedestal! What is this accent you're doing? Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna head this way.
The book is ours. Purification is coming. And as for the seeing one...
Nope! Go fuck yourselves! The fuck? No, I made it. That's bullshit. Oh, okay. Oh, goddamn. Oh, hey, you're what's his face and what's her name? Well, at least I get to go to the other place now. They seem to be less violent. Hey! Friendly-ish face masks.
Scene?
Uh-huh. Can I go home now?
head is spinning.
Some dude was all the way up in my butt and I'm not into that. I thought a dude was calling my name. Does this count as a new place? You know what? We're going to call it a new place. Until the next episode, stay safe, take care of yourself, and I'll see you around. Bye.